Alright, we are at, I don't remember what the building is called. We've got some old, we've got some modded Dovers in here. Try this other side.
You have to have it open.
Oh, no, you don't. It's open. Hold on. Watch this out. And here they are. I got the money dollars. We'll see which one we get. Oh, keep, I think, Tiger. Take a cabbie. Epic motor.
I was originally going, yeah, see, that's where the old indicator used to be. And now the scene's been modded.
Sixth floor.
There you go. Oh. Oh. Re-level. This has been, it's re-leveling. Re-level. Sorry, yeah, I think it re-level. Alright, let's go down one, we'll switch. See what the other one's like. This is the same one that Metro Wine Elevator Photography filmed. Innovation Universal Buttons. I'm not sure who did the mod. Probably O'Keefe probably did this. They're hydraulic. Here we're at one. Except for re-level. Send it up. We'll watch it. Let's listen to it first. Hey, listen to the motor. So it's got a better door operator. Oh, that's over here now. Gentex Commander 3. Here we go up to 6. Listen to this motor. Oh, here's the operation certificate. Higher beep. Just your same lift, nothing really too special. It's actually pretty nice. Okay, this one's bouncy. It's a little bouncy. Oh, this one's got the fan.
Sixth floor.
Okay, we'll level it a little bit. One. Dover interlocks. Let's watch the indicator. Actually, don't watch the button go out. Here we are at 1. I'm just about to go out.
First floor.
These are awesome. got the sensors. Just work. Plus, I really wanted to get that voice. There we go. And I'll have... I'm gonna view that bell lantern. I'm gonna view this one instead. Oh no! That there was two. There's only one. Also, that way I can watch the indicator. We're at one.
First floor.
That didn't work. COP, hit the call button, and that'll be it.